A man is hospitalized tonight after being found shot in a car early this morning. Officers responded to the 1800 block of Fox Point Trail just before 3:30. Police say they found a man inside a parked car with gunshot wounds. He was taken to the hospital in life-threatening condition. Anyone with information on the shooting is urged to contact police.